Let's play here on Steam Deck the game Project Cars 3, a game from 2020. As you see here in Steam Store, it's verified for Steam Deck compatibility. Let's play this game and let's discover it. Anyway, it's an impressive game, and especially if you like realistic racing races. I will show you immediately my settings for the graphics, and you will get 50-60 frames with them, sometimes 40, depends if it's night or not. Anyway, you can increase them even higher, and you can get, for example, you can play with 30 frames or 40 frames applied here. Right here for a refresh rate. Anyway, you will get an impressive experience with this game, and maybe some of you will appreciate this game even more than Dirt 5, than Grid Legends or Forza Horizon 4 or 3, because as you know, in Forza Horizon 4 or 5 you can go with your car anywhere, you can destroy. This is something that I don't appreciate. You can destroy anything out there and the car is the same. Well, here you'll get some realistic race. And this is what I use, for example. Immediately we will see how the game looks. And as I said, as far as I remember, 50-60 frames. Anyway, this is an impressive game, a huge one, and with a very good experience and feedback here in the gameplay. I mean, you will have a lot of fun, especially if you like realistic driving.
It's the championship opener. We need a solid result, so keep your concentration.
So we have 57 frames, and this is difficult. 58, and the game looks shocking. It's very beautiful. And this is not the best car, obviously. It feels slow.
place is still possible. Just one more lap to get on the podium.
No way. Hey, let's go to settings and let's see. Braking assist. Basically, in this way you will have your freedom here. And you'll be able to accelerate here. But in the same time, the car is very difficult to drive.
That's a podium finish. Lovely job. Nice driving. Upgrades are all about making your car go faster.
Hey, what I did here, I don't get it. So, road E class, I don't get it, road C. Oh, okay, road E. So, I have to use a low quality car. Oh God, incredible. This is crazy.
Thank you.
So this is it, basically steering assist, okay. No way! Oh God!
Go on, mate. Try and catch that one in front. You can do it. One more lap to go.
Yes, you can do it, of course. Whoa. You know, the game is difficult, but you will master it. Anyway, it looks great here on Steam Deck and you can have a lot of fun with it. It depends if you like this type of realistic racing or not. Thanks for watching.